Little Visitor. They brought you in all wrapped in towels, like a wrinkled little gnome, saying, "Meet your brand new baby brother." I said, "When's the little visitor gonna go back home?" Young, afraid to lose our parents' love. Now that I wasn't the only one, but just want to tell you, my little brother, I'm awfully proud of you. You're not afraid to dream so big. Here's wishing all those wishes will come true. Putting plays on up in the attic, it's like those worlds that we create. Comrade in my flights of fancy, I was glad the little visitor had come to stay. We'd stay asleep, lovers of wisdom, we called ourselves, pondering questions that seem so deep now. Just want to tell you, my little brother, I'm awfully proud of you. You're not afraid to dream so big. Here's wishing all those wishes. We'd scream and yell sometimes, we'd fight like hell, but we'd still be brothers at the end of the day. So now we're grown-ups, sometimes we visit, but you can never stay for long. We're still creating, still asking questions, and of all the time and distance, it's amazing how connections stay so strong. My little brother, I'm awfully proud of you. You're not afraid to dream so big. Here's wishing all those wishes.